has one interconnected ocean. A vast blue expanse, critical to life on Earth. And there's no better animal to represent the ocean's beauty than the killer whale.
They live in every corner of the ocean, from the Arctic to the Atlantic, the Southern to the Indian, to the Pacific and beyond.
The killer whale story is the ocean story, and it's one we all share.
We are one world, united by our ocean.
But we're doing training sessions, and the way that we train our animals is through operant conditioning using positive reinforcement. Now, what that means is that we're asking the animals to do something to operate on their environment, to do a behavior, right? Something we've asked them to do. Then, here's the beauty of it, they get to choose whether or not they do the behavior, and if they choose to do the behavior and they do it really well, we're going to thank them by reinforcing them with something that they really like as a way of saying, great job, thanks for doing that. Here's some fish, here's a back rub, here's a...